And away we go. Wheel up first. And Anderson doesn't blink.
He didn't bite whatsoever. And Wheel tries to change his angle. And the strength of Craig Anderson when he's on his game is watch his patience. Doesn't bite on it. Doesn't go down. Drops the one leg, but still is upright on the play and makes that one look easy as Wheel tries to go blocker side.
Matt Duchene, a goal today, 0 for 2 as a Senator in shootout action. In, and what a stop. Looks like he had Neuberth beat.
He did if he elevated, but Neuberth reaches out with that glove and takes away the angle. I thought Duchene came in a little bit slow on the play. That allows the goaltender to get reset. Neuberth rips it out of the air.
Here's the kid who tied it, Nolan Patrick, shot it wide.
A little around the world he tries. Anderson doesn't bite on it. Patrick right here, around the world, and then backhand, forehand, tries to elevate it. And he misses by about 5 feet.
Captain wanted it overtime 2 nights ago. Trying to put Ottawa in the lead here in the shootout, 0 for 1 so far. And stopped there by Neuberth.
That's his patented little roll the wrist move where he tries to get the goaltender to cheat glove and go back blocker. But Neuberth looked awkward making the save, but he still makes the save with the blocker.
Voracek, the only other Flyer with a shootout goal this year. Voracek in, and Anderson with a glove save. Perfect through the first three.
Well, it's good timing and pace by Craig Anderson. Voracek slows it up. And when the puck is in front of the shooter, you can't shoot. So Anderson reads that. And the minute that he takes it to one side, Anderson can make his decision.
Tom Pyatt for the win. Stopped by Neuberth. And we'll go to extra shots.
Pyatt tries to go back through the five hole of Neuberth. And he gets enough of it with the left pad. Nice little move, fake shot, change your angle, and then hits the left pad.
There's Anderson with another stop, this time off Giroux.
Good read by Craig Anderson. Giroux was looking five-hole the whole time, and he tried to just beat Anderson down before Anderson could get that pad down, but his stick was there to absorb it.
Giroux now 0 for 4 on the season. Chris DiDomenico. Second shootout try this year, 0 for 1 for the win. And he is unable to beat Michael Neuberth. Round number 5.
Tries to push it glove side the last second, and Neuberth has enough depth in the net that there's no angle to get it there.
So Wayne Simmons is up. He took himself out of overtime, but available for the shootout. And Anderson isn't fooled by that move.
I think Simmons fooled himself a couple times on the way in. You want to create a little bit of deception, change your angle, but Anderson wasn't fighting on the little head fake.
Here's Derek Brassard, who has scored in the game, and now we'll try and win it. Brassard in, off the post. Thought he had it.
He did think he thought he had it, where he changes the angle right here again. With that quick little move, you can beat the goaltender to that far post. He elevates it, but just can't get it.
Anybody going to score? Here comes Shane Gostisbehere. And Anderson, again, does not flinch. Boy, he has been stout.
He's been rock solid here. And I don't like the pace of these shooters coming in. The goaltender has the advantage on that because they're just able to slow things down. Look, Craig Anderson is banging his stick and yelling at the bench.
Goaltenders have made 11 straight stops. Here's Hoffman. Mike Hoffman, what a goal!
Wow.
A highlight reel winner in the shootout for Mike Hoffman and the Senators.
Shades against the Boston Bruins, same move when
yes, indeed,
Erik Karlsson put it on a tee for him.